Did you ever look at the problems of the world and say to yourself, how can I make a difference? There is so much need. How do we choose? Well, sometimes the problems choose us. I'm Turk Pipkin, and this is my dad. I'll never forget him, but I had almost forgotten the wheelchair which carried him for the last years of his life. Then I heard about UCP Wheels for Humanity, a group working mainly with disabled kids that's distributed thousands of wheelchairs all over the world. My family and I were all set to donate that chair to Wheels for Humanity when I broke my leg. The time I spent in that chair didn't change its destination, but it did help me understand how hard life is without a gift I'd always taken for granted, simple mobility. My daughter Katie told me that if you can't walk, a wheelchair is like a pair of wings. When I was back on my feet, it was time to send the chair to the Wheels Warehouse in L.A.
We have probably about 400 volunteers a year that come through this facility that donate their time. And these chairs are refurbished to industry standards, and then they go out and they change another life.
After seeing the great job Wheels did turning my dad's chair from old to new, I decided to follow it to a wheelchair seating clinic in Costa Rica. I've always thought I was a pretty good parent, but I was completely humbled by the dedication of the parents who brought their kids to the distribution.
Go down, Miss Moses.
What I learned is that a wheelchair is a therapeutic device that puts kids upright, active, and eye to eye with the world around them. Rolling your own chair for the first time is like taking your first step. We were searching for a kid that my dad's chair would fit when Josue arrived. I don't know why Katie wanted to paint wings on my chair. Josue didn't know why he insisted on wearing his new t-shirt to the distribution. But it was obvious they were meant for each other. Wheels for Humanity has been made even stronger by their partnership with United Cerebral Palsy.
Right now, we're serving 1,000 people every day in Southern California. We're delivering 5,000 wheelchairs a year to poor children around the world. Of course, we'd like to serve more.
To serve more, UCP Wheels needs your support. Sometimes the way we can make a difference is completely clear. Sometimes the solutions choose us.
Take a load off free. Take a load off Fanny.
And you put the load right on.
Load right on.